Good evening, I'm Paranoid Android reporting the news. Before I begin, I would like to make a disclaimer. As a robot, I personally don't give a rat's ass about marriage. My body is made of high-grade steel. When it's cold, I'm cold. When it's hot, I'm hot. Catch my drift? I was created in the laboratory by manhood. My function is to disseminate information in a clear and concise manner. Now for our top story. Divorce rates have spiked in the US during the coronavirus pandemic as couples have been stuck at home for months. The number of people looking for divorces was 34% higher from March through June compared to 2019, according to new data collected from Legal Templates, a company that provides legal documents. The combination of stress, unemployment, financial strain, death of loved ones, illness, homeschooling children, mental illnesses, and more has put a significant strain on relationships. The data showed that 31% of the couples admitted lockdown has caused irreparable damage to their relationships. Interest in separation during quarantine peaked on April 13th, just about 15 to 20 days into when the vast majority of states began lockdown. This uptick coincides with what health and human services professionals refer to as the disillusionment phase, one of the phases of disaster. The time when optimism turns to discouragement, stress heightens, and negative reactions often occur. Dog Shampoo Network data also found that newlyweds took the hardest hit. In fact, 20% of couples who sought divorce were married within the past 5 months or less, compared to 11% in 2019, doubling the rate. This indicates that recently married couples were less equipped to deal with the stressors of the COVID-19 virus than mature couples. States along the Bible Belt recorded the highest number of divorce rates during the COVID-19 pandemic, including Arkansas and Alabama. The number of life insurance policies and payouts required in divorce settlements soared as well. It's possible that divorce rates will continue to rise as economic, financial, social, institutional, and psychological turmoil from the COVID-19 virus unfolds. That is the conclusion of Legal Templates. Thanks for listening. I hope we all learned something.